After 10 visits, you'll need to re-register. For up-to-date information, a local C card registration, access points, visit www.medwaysexualhealth.co.uk.
There's Medway Park in the Sunlight Centre. These places kind of smell funny, but I guess it's okay for sport and if you like the Olympics and stuff like that. There's BA, not much goes on there. They try and push us into University. Medway, what have you done to me? How can I get myself away from this TV? Medway, what is there left to see? How can I get rid of this STD? Medway, what has it done to you?
What has it done to you?
Because now I think I've passed it on to you. You may think we hate Medway too. We really do, so screw you.
Medway town, lots of people walk around. Life is tough and it gets hard.
It gets hard.
And that's when you go out and get a C-card.
Woo! Medway, what have you done to me? How can I get away from this TV? Medway, what is there left to see? How can I get rid of this STD? Medway, what has it done to you?
What has it done to you?
Because now I think I've passed it on to you. You may think we hate Medway too. We really do, so screw you. Called Medway, the place to be.
Obviously, he never came to see what Medway has done to me.
Medway, what have you done to me? How can I get myself away from this TV? Medway, what is there left to see?
What is there left to see?
How can I get rid of this STD?
This STD.
Medway, what has it done to you?
What has it done to you? Now I think I've passed it on to you.
Sorry.
We hate Medway too. So screw you.
Oh, so you realise in 90% of Medway, there's teenage pregnancy. Rape and inbreeding. It's an epidemic. We need to do something. Bomb Medway. No one cares. It's like a blitz slang or something. You're ruining Britain.